A new affordable housing complex will open tomorrow in Greensboro. The lofts at Elmsley Crossing on Callumdale Road is an 84-unit community for low to moderate income families. A public-private partnership helped bring the $19.3 million project to reality. The complex is a mix of 1, 2, and 3-bedroom apartments, with rent varying depending on income. A ribbon-cutting ceremony is tomorrow at 12:30.